prayers offered in times of peace are silent conversations, appeals for love or love's release in private invocations. But all that is changed now. Gone like a memory from the day before the fires. People hungry for the voice of God. Hear lunatics and liars. Wartime prayers. Wartime prayers in every language spoken, for every family scattered and broken. Because you cannot walk with the holy if you're just a halfway decent man. I don't pretend that I'm a mastermind with a genius marketing plan. I'm trying to tap into some wisdom, even a little drop would do. I want to rid my heart of envy and cleanse my soul of rage before I'm free. Times are hard, it's a hard time, but everybody knows all about hard times. The thing is, what are you gonna do? Will you cry? And try to muscle through, and try to rearrange your stuff. But when the wounds are deep enough, and it's all that we can bear, we wrap ourselves in prayer. Because you cannot walk with the holy if you're just a halfway decent man. I don't pretend that I'm a mastermind with a genius marketing plan. I'm trying to tap into some wisdom, even a little drop would do. I want to rid my heart of envy and cleanse my soul of rage before I'm mother murmurs in twilight sleep and draws her babies closer with hush eyes for sleepy eyes and kisses on the shoulder to drive away despair.